Hey, if you're new here, hit that like button for your girl. Join the fan band. Comment down below because you know I want to know, honey. So it's Miss Queen Eats, honey, and we got a review today. We got a review today for y'all. Is y'all ready? Because I'm ready, and let's get into it.
Hey, it's me, Miss Queen Eats. Hit that like button for your girl. Join the fan band. Comment down below because you know I want to know, honey. Hit that bell notification for future videos for moi. And share me out to everybody you know, okay? Period. Let's get into this.
Share this video out to everybody you know. Comment down below. Hit that bell notification for future videos. Mama! And let's get into this. Today we stopped by Taco Bell and we got the very new Taco Cheesy Dip. I think it's called the Taco Cheesy Dip. I'm calling it the Taco Cheesy Dip, honey. Who the light? Okay, we got it, girl. We got it. So let's dip into this. I will pray. There's no thank you for amen. I hope you heard that because that was real fast. Your girl is hungry today. So let's get into this. Ooh, look at that. Y'all see it? You know you see it. Side note, I'm not really a girl who likes a lot of cheese. Sorry, the lighting is trash right now because we just had a downpour. But it's giving, the vibes is giving today. They gave me hot sauce and cheese dip. But I really wanted the hot sauce. Y'all, comment down below if you tried this before. If you haven't, let me know. If you want to try it, let me know. Be honest with you. I'm trying to tell you, it was really cheap. Happy Taco Tuesday, y'all. Happy Taco Tuesday. How's your week going? How is the beginning of your week going, okay? Look at that cheese on the end. That's giving cheese dip vibes, okay? You already know what time it is. That is good. I saw Auntie B eat this. Auntie Angela, I saw her eat it. She wasn't real impressed with the beer of taco. I haven't really tried that one yet. Get into this, child. Foodies! Okay, Diva, I said it. This is not a collab, but your girl had to say that. My God. Okay, yeah. That taco dipping. That cheesy dipping taco. It's a thing for girls. Thing. I'm hella thirsty. I got a couple good topics coming for y'all this month. I actually got one now. Comment down below. I bet this has been on my mind for a minute, y'all. Comment down below if you were to cheat on your spouse or your partner, would you tell them or not? And then tell me why in the comments. That is the question for the video. That is the icebreaker. I'm going to have different like icebreaker questions for my videos for y'all so y'all can engage in the comment section. Oh, there go the light. Now I'm going to come on. Girl, bye. Don't play with me. Oh my God, look at this. Taco Bell, they know they make them a good taco. So, I have been cheating and I have been the one to be the cheater. I'm not really, like, I've been a side chick, if that's what you want to call it. But with me, sometimes I knew about it, sometimes I didn't. It's not fun, though, because somebody gonna get hurt, okay? Unless you in an open relationship, I don't know what y'all doing. That's y'all business, but some people are okay with it. Your girl's not okay with it. Anymore. Oh my God, yo. I give this shit a 10 out of 10. It really hit. I don't condone cheating. Because I feel like once you cheat on a person and they don't know about it, your relationship is tainted after that. It's tainted. And it's not faithful. The person thinks you're being loyal to them, but then really you're not, because you already went outside the relationship and slept with somebody else. And hell, they don't know about it. So, like, mug one, I feel like all parties should know. You know what I mean? All parties, everybody should know, hey, because give them a chance to decide if they want to be with you or not. And some people are scared to lose their partner because, you know, they're in these codependent relationships. And it's hard to break free of somebody that you've been loyal to for, like, years. And I can understand that. But then somebody's going to get hurt. Either the side chick is going to get hurt, your girlfriend going to get hurt, you're going to get hurt, or everybody going to get hurt. Okay? And if not, that's okay. Because there's a show that was on called... There's a show on TLC called Me, My Ex, and I. Me, My Girlfriend, and My Ex. We're like, I think that's what it's called, y'all. We're like, the guys, like, have their girlfriends or their wives or whatever, and they live with their exes, too. I said, I know they lie. I could never. No, ma'am. No, ma'am, no, sir. I could never do that. Have, you know, I get rat-tassy race, couldn't find a place to live. She not living with us. She ain't staying with us, honey. No. Because I don't have the time or the place. Period. And then I watched this other YouTuber where she was married for like 13 years. She said her husband was cheating on her and had a secret relationship. Girl, bye. And it's about to be a downpour. Told y'all, it's been raining on and off today. I was like, girl, bye. That was good. Oh my God. That was amazing. That had really hit the spot. I would definitely like want my partner to tell me if he's cheating on me. If he or she is cheating on me. Let your girl know. Like, at least be honest, because these men are afraid that if they get caught, they don't want to get caught. And even the females, they don't want to get caught. And it's these toxic relationships. It starts something toxic. And I don't even like friends with benefits, because I'm just like, you shouldn't give the benefit if you're not giving what you're supposed to be giving. You know what I mean? And the connection. It just doesn't make sense to you, girl. I used to in my 20s and stuff. I was like, oh, yes. You know, but now I'm like, no. I cannot be in a third party situation. I cannot be in a situationship. None of them type of shits. Ships. So your girl will see her way out. I either cut somebody off or I just leave. Because I don't have time. I don't have time for what it's giving. But let me know in the comments what y'all think. Go ahead and try that cheesy. I'm going to stop saying it now. That cheesy dipping taco from Taco Bell. Y'all hear it. It's a downpour. It's about to be coming out with a vengeance. Only y'all can see right now. It's going to be a storm. All right, that's it. That's the post. Y'all made it this far in the video. comment down below and say, sis, I'm the real MVP, because you know you are the real MVP, honey. And your girl gotta go. You know what to do. Hit that bell notification for future videos. Hit that like button. Share this video out to everybody. You know, comment down below for your girl. We good until we hit some lightning and thunder. We gotta go. And your girl gotta go. Bye, y'all. Peace, love, and hair grease, honey. All day, every day. Period.